Hey yo together and very welcome back to StarCraft 2 Legacy of the Void campaign playthrough on Brutal! So I think we go through everything here.
Powerful psionic warriors have joined our ranks, Hierarch. You must choose among them.
Cassar de Templari.
Ooh. I go with the recharges shields. Yeah, I go with the High Templar, I think.
Alarak's vanguards have joined our
cause. Where is my prey?
It seems our surprises have no end.
I'm here. Order me to war.
I think that's fine. Okay.
Rohanna, do you not see why you must sever your nerve cords? I cannot allow you to fall under Aemon's sway again.
The Kala was created in our darkest moment. Only its light was able to bind our people to give us unity. We are born into it. And when we die, our spirits become one with it. It is worth fighting for.
And now Aemon uses it against us. It sustains his existence. Its time must end.
Artanis, through the Kala, our every thought and emotion are made as one. I feel his thoughts and emotions swirling like a vortex throughout. He does not realize it, but here, within the Kala, he is vulnerable.
How?
Just as he can see into me, I can see into him. We can use this to our advantage, Hierarch. I know it.
It is not worth it.
Please, I only ask for time.
Nothing was as it seemed. We came to Ulnar to awaken the Zelnaga and receive their aid. Instead, Aemon nearly killed us. I fear Zeratul's prophecy is no longer clear to me.
He was closer to the truth than I thought. The Zelnaga did rest here. Had they lived, I think they would have given us their aid, just as Zeratul said. If nothing else, I will grant him that.
Matriarch, your words surprise me.
Perhaps your council has proved influential in some regards.
Then I will endeavor to give you more of it.
I said some regards, Hierarch. Not all.
Okay.
Hierarch. I believe I have found a way to save our people. As Zeratul foresaw, this keystone can indeed be our salvation.
Explain yourself.
As we have seen, the keystone was designed to be found and assembled by those who would ascend to become Zelnaga. After leading them to Ulnar, it would also expel its stored energy to awaken the slumbering Zelnaga. The keystone siphons energies and redistributes essence, matter, information, consciousness. To this device, they are all the same. I see that now.
This is how it cleansed Kerrigan.
It extracted the essence that forged her into the Queen of Blades. Then it used that energy to release Aemon from the void. If I can discover how to control the keystone, we could use it to extract Aemon from the Kala and save our people.
Then Zeratul has led us to hope after all. Continue your research, Kerax. We have a war to take to Aemon.
Did I just understand it right? This device, the Keystone, extracted the essence from Kerrigan, which forced her to be the Queen of Blades. And this extracted essence made it possible for Aemon to avoid or to get out of the void, basically. So if instead they just killed Kerrigan, that wouldn't have been happen.
Phoenix, the core is emitting an unusual number of flares. Can you recalibrate the gravity well's vector field?
No.
Right, of course. I'll handle it.
Yeah. I'm just wondering here. I'm not quite sure. Okay, so Phoenix is quite powerful, to be honest. I do need, however, that one. I don't know. Solar Lance. The Solar Lance is very good. The Warpin is also not bad, but I think in this mission I would be okay with Phoenix. And the Temporal Field. Yeah, should be fine, I guess.
You were right all along, Hierarch. I am little more than a clone of your friend Phoenix. The Calderim speaks truth. I am synthetic, a replication, a lie.
What did you find in the archive?
My death, my rebirth as a Dragoon, and then my death at the hands of this Queen of Blades. I am not Phoenix, yet I hold his memories as if they were my own. I must have time to consider this.
You are a warrior, Phoenix. Whether you identify yourself as my old friend or not, know that I believe in you. And I believe you will help me destroy Amon's armies and save our people. Do not waver because of this knowledge.
I will try, Hierarch.
Okay, almost done. Almost done.
You must know Amon will destroy you.
If you have such faith in him, why are you here?
Oh, I merely voice the inevitable. I know the true power of what you face. I said destroy you, not I.
I have seen enough. His hubris will be his undoing. It is a flaw I also see in you.
I believe I like you, Hierarch. Your bravery is commendable.
Join me then. Together, we can defeat him.
I cannot tether my fate to yours. Hatred does not burn within you as it does in me. You do not see through the agony of knowing all you believed in is a lie, and that your only solace is found in the destruction of your betrayer.
No. Amon corrupted my people, and now turns them into a hybrid abomination. My rage burns brighter than a thousand suns, and soon all will see my wrath unleashed.
Then this is something I hope to witness.
So let's begin, shall we? War Council.
A short time later.
The void portal within Ulnar has been sealed, but a greater threat looms. Amon is transforming our people into a host form.
While we were focused upon Ulnar, he has unleashed the full might of the Golden Armada, using our own weaponry to eradicate life from planets across the Kapulu sector.
Our current forces are not powerful enough to engage the Great Fleet. But Amon's other servants run rampant across the sector.
Then we should strike immediately. Eliminate his outlying forces.
The ancient purifiers were designed for war. If we reactivate them, we can build our armies and destroy Amon's Zerg broods in one fell swoop.
Assuming they do not turn on us first. The purifiers possess no loyalty, no honor.
You waste time bickering. The Tal'Darim's death fleets are your threat. I alone can challenge Malash for the right to rule and bend his army to my will.
Do not forget Mobius Corps. They are rumored to operate from a hidden base where they forge a hybrid army to serve, even now.
This is true, but we cannot engage them without knowing where they are. Vorazun, send your most elite Dark Templar to scour the sector. For now, Kerax, your focus must remain with the Keystone. The survival of our people depends on our actions in the days to come. It falls to the Firstborn to stop the coming Oblivion.
Huh.
The Zelnaga are dead. There is no salvation within Ulnar. And yet, we indeed found hope. If we are to fight, we must raise an army. Phoenix and I believe that we can awaken the ancient purifiers and call upon their power. They may have been a forbidden weapon, but I have seen their potential in Phoenix and know that this time, they will not fail us. Siding with Alarak is indeed a risk. Tassadar, old friend, what would you do? Zeratul, would you have me take such a chance? The answer matters little. If this alliance can weaken Amon's armies, then it is a chance that must be taken.
Okay, I think I'll go with the Void Ray Slaying mission stuff first. Yeah.
It is an armada.
Behold the Death Fleet under Amon's command, poised on laying waste to all life in the sector.
Then we had best act swiftly.
Rakshir, usurpation by ritual combat cannot be rushed. Its rites demand careful preparations if they are to be accepted.
We are in orbit above a hostile world with an imposing fleet, and you speak of preparation?
I intend to depose Malash, the ruler of an entire people, and bring them under my thrall. You will aid me, and in return, I will remove the Tal'Darim from this conflict. That was our bargain. To do this, the ritual must be carried out as tradition demands.
This bargain grows less appealing by the moment.
Yeah.
I wish to know more about this Rakshir, your ritual combat.
To understand Rakshir, you must first understand the sacred chain of ascension that ultimately links to Amon. Each of us is shackled to his will, and to the will of he who is in the link above. And yet, there is a way to ascend. By blade and blood, any Tal'Darim can usurp the position of the one above his station. It is through this ritual that Amon's ascendants are assured to be the most capable to carry out his will.
Then Malash is the most powerful of your people?
He is considered so. But he has yet to face me.
Hierarch, my scouts are tracking the movements of the Golden Armada.
So let's see. That's okay. I think the Stalker are okay.
Adun Toridas.
The annihilator is not that bad.
Order me to war. Adun Tori. I have returned.
Okay.
There are things I understand about the Tal'Darim. Their zeal. Their desire to appease their god. What I cannot understand is why Amon would cast aside his loyal allies so easily. Why he would betray their sacred trust and treat them as fodder.
I have felt his grand ambitions, Artanis. The dark truth is, Amon wishes no allies aside from his hybrid. He believes he's ending a cycle of violence, but he only brings about an eternity of abomination.
I've been analyzing the Tal'Darim's war machines. Their technology is cloned from Kalai designs. Aside from the construction materials, there is little deviation. How is this feat possible?
There have always been legends of vessels that set out into the cosmos and never returned. Of attack forces gone missing.
I have heard these stories. Whispers of angry spirits of our past that strike when you are most vulnerable. Imagine if all this time we have been fighting an unknown war against the Tal'Darim.
It would explain a great deal.
How sad. They are thieves, never knowing the joys of their own invention. How despicable.
Yep. Okay. So Phoenix definitely helpful in that one, as well as the temporal field, I think. Yeah, should be fine, I guess.
Artanis.
In order to invoke the challenge of Rakshir, preparations must be completed, as the decrees of old describe. Ready your warriors. Malash will surely attempt to interfere.
Looks like they got a tempest there. Not good. Looks like a heavy fort fight. A heavily armed fortress of the Tal'Darim. Oh yeah. Oh.
These are Malash's guardians. I need you to eliminate them before I proceed.
If it must be done. Wait, what is that strange fog?
Tarazine. It flows in cycles from the chasms of Slain, bringing us closer to the void. Amon's forces will be able to manifest until the flow subsides. They do not possess their full power here, yet they will strike at your base ruthlessly.
Yeah.
I thought you promised an assured victory, Alarak.
You enjoy a challenge, do you not?
Very well. My forces will pursue the Guardians while it is clear. When the Terezin flows, we must endure the onslaught.
Okay.
The Terezin will rise shortly, my warriors. Be vigilant.
Void rays can now be warped in at our Stargate. They are ideal for intercepting foes in the battle ahead.
Well done, Faye Smith. We will make good use of them.
Yeah. We'll try to make good use of them.
The enemy whom dreams speak. This warrior awakens.
Terracine fog. Okay.
My blade, guide my blade. I stand ready.
The veil between this world and the void is lifting. Amon's forces will arrive soon.
Command me.
We are
from which direction?
This warrior awakens.
This vessel shall
invade. Sit I stand. Make use of me.
Zaknaku.
Speak your demands.
Hey, okay, that's not very good, to be honest.
The enemy.
Channel the light of ice.
Wow. I mean, as long as I only use zealots, that's fine.
It's
not good, but it's okay.
We meet the enemy in battle.
Annihilation combat.
Command me.
This vessel.
We embrace the glory of battle.
Oh my goodness.
This warrior awakens.
I think I need to cast that one right now.
Zaknaku.
Unfortunately.
Upgrade complete.
7 seconds, then they will most likely get killed.
Our
pylon is under attack.
There they go.
The guardians stand watch over the shrines. Kill them slowly and painfully.
My people will fight with honor, even when we are fighting for you. But first, we must establish our defenses.
Yeah, that's that. Defenses are very important. So, because I got a lot of Vespin gas already, I should try to maybe get some Archons.
Zaknaku.
That could be helpful, I would think.
Kas Arashal.
Hierarch, I was able to scan the Tal'Darim motherships in this region. They are carrying shipments of solarite. I don't think Alarak would mind if we liberated them.
This warrior.
So it looks like the game developers want me to force to go for an air-based army. Which I don't think I do like at all. So let's scout.
Systems
okay,
at
there's
four.
The mothership. Well, okay.
Your thoughts are clear, Kassar de Templari. Transmit.
So if I need to go, do I go for Stargate then instead?
Prismatic core online.
I'm not quite sure. Okay, I got enough probes now.
My charge.
I think I wait for the next wave
complete.
Before really attacking. Yeah, I think so. I don't know if that's a good decision or not, but what do I know? So let's try to get some shield recharge, shield batteries, because they could be very helpful.
Our spirit.
Do you sense it? Tarazim.
Oh, yeah.
A shame you'll have no time to enjoy it with Amon's forces coming after you.
You're so funny. No. We need troops here.
Upgrade complete.
That is way better. So where do they come from?
This warrior awakens.
There.
For our tenth. This vessel shall invade.
The darkness will be.
This warrior awakens.
Okay, that's good.
Zaknaku Afal.
Our powers.
We are at full power.
Your thoughts are clear. For us.
This vessel shall
upgrade complete. I heed the call.
So the storm rage is very good.
The light of Ayo.
To be honest.
Base crystal
wisdom through it.
Very big.
We shall endure.
Oh, one Archon died. Okay.
We are at full
power. Kassar de Templari. I will comply.
This vessel.
The darkness will be repaired.
The nice thing is here, you
take
can storm
charge.
Your own
we
units in order to heal them.
We shall endure.
Which is very interesting to be honest.
This vessel.
There are also exist Kassar de
Ah, okay.
Are clear.
I'm looking good
Amon's
here.
Forces are gone. Now's your chance to attack the Guardians.
So which ones do have
our
little energy? That one, and that one.
Is in, we shall
Archon. And I think I will attack
soon. We are focused.
Behold.
strength of the chosen.
Yeah.
Tal'Darim ships are heading towards our Nexus, Hierarch.
Okay.
Bring them down.
My charge.
Got it.
Zak Naku Afal. Kas Arasha Prismatic Core online.
So let's see.
Undercoop the darkness. Channel the light of Ion.
Your thoughts are clear. Face crystal, my charge.
Base is under attack.
Yeah, that's looking okay.
The enemy in battle. I have returned.
Coordinating attack.
Okay.
This vessel, our power shall serve.
Ah, oh, come on, yeah, that's whatsoever.
Channel the light of Ayur. It could anon. We shall endure.
Face so let's kill one of those things here.
Your thoughts are clear. For our
tanks. Under attack.
Olak. Unity through purpose. I heed the call.
This vessel.
So that should be fine.
We have destroyed a Tal'Darim mothership.
Excellent. Only one remains.
I am needing
weak sand.
I have returned.
That's good. More void rays, please.
Prismatic core online.
Oh yeah.
Process.
So 1 minute left. Maybe I can start another attack, but most likely not. I think I might get some cannons here. And maybe one or two more of those shield batteries. And another pilot.
Darkness will be repelled. Do you sense it?
Yeah.
Tarazim.
I sense.
Shame you'll have no time to enjoy it with Amon's forces coming after you.
You're so funny.
This warrior awakens. I still
face crystal charge.
So where are they coming from?
Ours. We are at full my charge.
That pilot is in a very bad spot, to be honest. I don't have any energizers yet.
Wisdom.
Come on, get me the energizers.
Upgrade complete. Our pylon is under attack.
That's okay.
For Artanis. Olak. We continue. Our power shall serve.
Oh, carefully. All is fine for now.
My charge.
Yep, all is good.
We are focused
that.
Once more.
I do like that I don't have to take care of the storms. I mean, they can hit my units. It doesn't matter at all. That's really nice. So when is this onslaught ended? Okay, soon. And then I'm gonna attack. So that's looking good.
My charge.
No problem with that.
Our fog is fading. What? Better time is there to slay my enemies.
Okay. So let's go now. Slaying some enemies. Finally we can use Phoenix. Proxy pylon. Typical proto stuff. And then we go in. Like that. Storm our own troops just in case. They take damage. Look at that,
have you come to bear witness
it's
to
so
the
nice.
End?
fear death. Fear Aemon.
Yeah, yeah.
This shall not be our end, but a new beginning.
Oh. Enemy ships have set a course for our nexus.
Our spirit is in. Upgrade complete. Darkness will be. We shall endure.
No problem here. More energizers. More pylons. Okay, that's good. Yeah, I got a strong protoss force now. A new base. Right here, that's very good. I will take that immediately. Come on. No, you know what? I need to wait. Because in 1 minute there will be the next attack. And I don't want to lose a whole lot here to the stupid shadow fighters. It's all good. Oh, wait a second. Oh yeah, Protoss power.
My job. Our spirit is. We shall endure.
And there we go.
Do you sense it, Tarazine? A shame you'll have no time to enjoy it with Aemon's forces coming after you. You should have everything now, Faysmith.
Thank you, Hierarch. Okay. I shudder to think of what they were planning to do with it.
So I guess I will get some more High Templar.
Our pylon is under attack.
Oh no, the pylon! I don't really care for that one pile, to be honest. I just get some more here, some cannons, and I will be fine.
Our spirit is in time.
It's okay. Oh, banelings! Ah, look at that. Oh no, another attack! If you could stop attacking and killing my pilots, that would be awesome. But I think that's not the case here. So, and after that I take another base and then I kill those three things and then that's it.
Indeed, you fool. I have returned.
Yeah, look at that. No stress at all.
My blade. We are focused once more. Our spirit is in.
I really do like the High Templar here with the shield recharge. You're storming your own unit and you get the shield recharge here. That's so good. So, 17 minutes left, that's no problem.
We are
time to take another base.
The Tarazine fumes are gone. Okay. Continue your hunt, Artanis.
I'm okay.
Wisdom. Our power shall return. We are focused once more.
Okay, let's recharge more shields. Easy going.
Your power is greater than we believe.
Oh yeah.
Ah, another guardian has fallen. What a thrilling sight.
Ooh.
If it is so thrilling, why not join us? Well, I must save my strength to face Malash, of course.
Yeah, of course.
We serve the will of the
Oh no, another Protoss attack, yeah. Oh, two attacks.
Enemy ships have set a course for our Nexus.
Okay. Yeah, that's fine. Let them try that.
Spirit.
The nice thing is, I could get some more gateways.
We face the enemy.
Oh no, the enemy is going down so hard. Cannons, good unit. White rays, good unit as well. It's okay. Let them try that. It's okay. Did they kill just the gateway? No. Just killed some cannons here.
Mineral field depleted.
No problem.
I am needed. I have returned.
I don't really need to activate that one, but whatever.
Oh, do you sense it, Tarazine?
Yeah, it's fine.
A shame you have no time to enjoy it with Amon's forces coming after you.
Amon's forces are everywhere. It's just Storm everywhere as well. And attack into.
Or you would not aid him.
Ah! Need to storm more of my army.
Our base is under attack. Mineral feed depleted.
Come on, can we please go back here? Oh, I lost all that I could do. Now it's getting dicey.
Oh, what glorious!
That's how I throw my game.
Well, to promote my cause, Artanas.
That's how to throw a game.
I only hope that is true. Our full strikes.
Okay. That's not good at all. It's really bad now. Hmm. Okay.
Base is under attack.
Oh yeah. That's the problem.
Our pylon is under attack.
Okay. That's quite something.
We meet the enemy in battle.
Oh no, I'm losing so much here. I think I need to go for it now.
Prismatic core online.
There's no way around, just go for it. First I need to wait for Phoenix. Of course, and then I can go for it.
Your drones are under attack.
Yeah.
Amon's forces are gone. Now's your chance to attack the Guardians.
I will attack the Guardians. Then I'm ready for it. I still think I got this one.
You will
yeah,
stand
I got it.
Against a
it's
god?
Okay. Not perfectly done, but whatever, man. I got it.
You go to your death, Alarak. The Dark God will destroy you.
I have heard enough of his lies.
Is complete. What now?
Well, they were not part of the ritual, but these traitors would have aided Malash in it, and I wish to see them die. Now the time has come.
High Lord, hear me. I invoke the right of Rakshir. Fight me according to our laws, or die a coward.
We meet in combat at daybreak. You shall have your challenge.
Okay. So in the end, still made it. Okay.
I am going to make this clear. The Templar are not a weapon you can wield as you wish. We are not here to slay your enemies under false pretenses. Deceive me again, and this alliance of ours comes to an end.
Slaying Malash's guardians fulfilled more than one purpose. Once the High Lord lies dead at my feet, none will challenge my rule. After all these years, my victory is nearly at hand. I feel his concern, Artemis. He knows that I'm coming for him.
Malash?
No. Amon. Through the breath of creation, I peer beyond the veil. Oh, yes, I feel his rage washing over me. He knows I no longer fear him. He knows that the Tal'Darim have no Kappa for him to control. I will turn the Chosen against him.
Do not assume you are already victorious, Alarak. Do not let the Terezin cloud your judgment. You have a battle to win first.
The battle is already won. In my mind's eye, I have delivered the killing blow in a thousand ways.
From my experience, overconfidence is your opponent's greatest ally. Do not let yours aid Malash.
Spoken as one who welcomes defeat.
Okay.
A new combat unit awaits factional assignment hierarchy.
Yeah, but not today. Okay, so that was quite a session for me. I am done for now. Thank you all so much for watching. As always, I hope you enjoyed, and I wish you a very nice day, and